cover. Reloading. How about some... Son of a bitch! He's got...
Get those cocksuckers!
Where you come from?
There he is! Get over here!
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
Okay.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill.
Damn.
I'll deal with these assholes.
What is boy?
Shit, I take cover. There he is.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve. And he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Nice.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will.
Well.
Keep your ass out of the trouble.
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is.
Nothing but brain love.
Lee, is how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it? It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even
damn,
I know
yeah, good call.
Mm. All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Oh shit, I'm driving. Set the route, press option.
Okay. Hey, thanks for asking.
So Sammy's doing all right?
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if...
This ain't oh, no, my man. God. Chill the fuck out.
Where was I? Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Oh my god, the drive is so different in the game, bro. What's that blue shit? Police will the police will guide if you commit crime at sufficiently or break crocket law within range of relevant. Police will be indicated by the blue turn of the tree. Oh shit, I'm breaking law.
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Yeah. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line that says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got the money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just sailing the French Wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
Come on, come on. Oh my god. I like driving the car, bro. I need a boxing glove. Hold on. Oh my god, I'm far horrible.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
Boxing sandwich.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Boy, I send you to bring Link on Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast.
They're not even black. They fucking Mexican.
My father used to say that the worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so... so proud of you. Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
I don't see the Mexicans, they from fucking, I don't know where the fuck they from. Felipe?
Not seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that.
Okay, you sound black. The father sounds black.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Woo! It's hard to explain what it's like
coming home from war. Elation? Fear? Guilt? Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it.
Now how Lincoln fell down.
And then one day a door opens and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Ah.
Man, that whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Yeah, it must have. Goddamn. I'd rather sleep in my fucking bed in my room, not no fucking basement. Got me all fucked up. What is that? A Playboy Lego? Playboy magazine. Oh wow, you gotta collect them and shit. Oh, what is this? So I actually got a bit kitty. Nice. How do you save the game, though? Oh, yep. Then you got nightmares. Talk to Sammy. Okay.